Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. I just got a notification when I logged in that it is Deo's birthday. So we need to age up Deo. And she is crying. So we're gonna come and change her dirty diaper. That makes Deo happy. So we're gonna come take a shower. Come get leftovers and clean up. Sorry I'm not overly talkative. I'm having a bad week and a bad time and just not feeling the best, so you know, I'm doing the best I can, but I want to get these videos out for you guys, and ultimately means sometimes I have to do them when I am feeling under the weather, so do we not have leftovers? I did these for all of my Sims, but for some reason I have to go back and do it. Serve breakfast, scrambled eggs with bacon. Woo! Okay, let's get this done. Grab a serving. Let's take care of the garden real quick. Our royalty reports have came in, doing good. Alright. Time to age up Deo. Come age up Deo. Alright. Deo, independent. Oh, angelic. Why do I keep getting angelic everywhere? I'm getting it all over the 100 baby challenge, and oh. I just want an independent tot. Alright, looks like Deo aged up with black hair, but Deo is the peach baby, so, at least I'm pretty sure you're the peach baby. Let's see. Pink peach, yes. So we get to change you. Let's modify you and cast. Let us go ahead and change Deo into the peach gin. She's got brown eyes. That's gonna look cute. Okay, my skin overlay, all my Sims use. Oh, she's so cute already. All right. And gots to be that's like the peaches color. There's a peach. That's peach. So we'll go with this hair. Or, oh, this one doesn't come in peach. Them don't come in peach. That one comes in peach. That's cute. We'll do that one. And we'll do those eyebrows. There we go. I'll have to live with the color of the eyebrows until she gets older. Alright. Clothes. I can't filter by that. So maybe it'd be under the yellow category or the orange. That's peach. That don't show up. That's peach-ish. Should not peach. Ah, that comes in peach. That's cute. Okay. Give her little shoes in black to match your little headband. Alright. Formal. Oh, I'll fix the hair. It's peach-ish. We'll go with it. Sleepwear. T-shirt bunnies. Yeah. It's more orange than peach. We'll do that one. And yes, that comes in peach. Swimwear. Hot weather. Yes, peach. Oh. It's kind of peachish, so we'll go with that. There we go. Alright, let's fix her hair. Hey. Hair. Peach. Now let's see if it stays. Yes. Okay, we got her all set, guys. Peach Gym. We just need to complete the postcard collection as well. Come on, come on. We need to change her room real quick. We just need to change the bed, literally. I keep forgetting. We'll go with that. There we go, she has a bed. And she is hungry. So let's open the fridge. Someone ate the cake. Grab a serving. Well, we can still use it, so that's cool. Alright. While she's grabbing a serving, Lindsay, come in. Find a pen pal. Get Mel. Pay bills. Put up the walls. Because we have a postcard. We'll get a birth certificate here. There we go. Moonlight Falls. So let's mark that off our list. Moonlight Falls. We have a friend from Sunset Valley we need to write to. We got a toy. So there she goes. Sunset Valley. There we are. And then we need to work on your writing. Alright, Dale, what you doing? Okay. You need potty help. I'm gonna have some fun. Come play dolls for a minute. Oh, you can't get to it? Alright, well, play the toy. And I'll move that stuff. Come nap. Oh, she's gonna be so cute. Okay. Let's go in here and move this stuff. There we go. Now she should be able to play with it. Potty help, Dad. All right, Lindsay's done with the book. Yes. Only 5 more to go. Motivational, she's feeling confident. Commando, how to ensure all eyes. All pink eyes are on you. Alright. Zeke, I need potty help, Daddy. Come on.
Yabosa. Ah! Can I see Lima? Can I see Lima?
Alright. Off to bed you go, little one. Alright, you need to quit. You need to use and go to sleep. You need to go to sleep. All right. We are going to end this episode here, guys. It's a little bit shorter than what I normally do, but only by a couple minutes. We didn't get as much in, but we did go to cast and build mode, so, you know, it is what it is. We do have our little tot now and our next gen aging up, so we have to hurry up and get Lindsay's stuff done. So if you are still here listening to me ramble, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would like to get to 1,000 subscribers is my goal, and I can't do that without your help. So send your friends, send your family, smash the like button. The subscribe button, not the like button, the subscribe button, and help me out. And then you can get to watch future videos and see how the Not-So-Berry generation turns out. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!